full moon occurs in your own sign today, dear Leo, encouraging you to pay stronger attention to your feelings and emotional needs. Feelings that you've pushed to the side now come to the surface in a rush. While your increased sensitivity can seem to magnify frustrations, you can rise above this and just let the emotions flow. There can be surprising realizations and emotions that demand airtime. Whether you keep all of these to yourself or share them with others is up to you, but it's probably best to separate your personal and professional lives as best as possible. It's a day of larger impact, and possibly of announcements and personal epiphanies. With Venus and Chiron heading into alignment in your solar 9th house, you are braver about expressing yourself. You're also drawn to things that need to improve, grow, and develop. People around you can be catalysts for relating and connecting more openly and confidently. Opening your heart leads to chances to heal and resolve problems. There can be a willingness to learn from one another and learn from past mistakes. Creativity, excellent love, excellent business, good,